The United States of America has chosen Donald Trump as its 45th president-elect. Trump took the key swing states of Florida, North Carolina, and Ohio as he marched towards the White House. In an extraordinary development, Hillary Clinton did not initially concede the election, but then later on called Donald Trump to congratulate him on his victory.